you're doing. Ooh, you're a naughty little thing, aren't you? Oh, you nasty little, vicious little cow. Tabitha, be good. You're a good boy.
Oh, God, another Come Sunday. On. I hate Sundays.
Come on.
Nothing to get up for. Nobody to get up for. He's dead. He won't be coming back anymore. Why don't you go and look at his grave and prove it to yourself? You haven't been anywhere near it since he died. Help yourself to face up to reality. Go on, force yourself. Look at it. So cold. So cold. I wish I could take you into my arms. Our Sunday walks became a ritual. Sunday wouldn't have been Sunday without a walk on the heath. Always found new paths to take. The final fulfillment would have been to have had children. I wish we had had children. God, just look at that mess. I think at last I understand the definition of a chore. It's an everyday activity which seems like an insurmountable task. How boring necessity is. Everyday ritual.
Which number did you want? I'm sorry, you have the wrong number. That's all right.
try to imagine you here with me. But I can't hear your voice. And I can't feel you touching me. I didn't realize, darling, how difficult it was going to be to cope with this. It's somehow such a futile act on one's own. Absurd. And yet the need becomes so great sometimes. One's left without a choice. God, darling, it's a hungry need, a desperate need which cries out in anger. And the pain is such an agonized pain. That I somehow just want to hurt myself with crushing it. With stampeding it and driving it out of my body just to be rid of it. It's a dull, heavy pain. A pain that I ignore for as long as possible.
I miss you so much.